Holy Mick.
Okay, Maggie, I don't think you need to rip the box apart.